Good evening. I'm Charles Kaufman, Artistic Director of the Longfellow Chorus of Portland, Maine. A special feature of the yearly Longfellow Choral Festival is the Longfellow Chorus International Composers Competition. In February 2011, the Longfellow Chorus premiered two winning cantata submissions, Song of the Silent Land by British composer Piers Maxim, and By the Seaside by Worcester-based composer Jonathan Blumhofer. After hearing Song of the Silent Land, a medley of three Longfellow poems, composer Piers Maxim spoke with me live via Skype during our February 2011 performance in First Parish. Piers, are you here?
I am. I'm hearing you loud and clear. Lovely to hear you, Chip, and hello to everyone. Good afternoon.
You know, Piers, exactly what part of England are you in now?
So I'm in Somerset, not so far from Taunton and Exeter, that sort of neck of the woods.
What does it feel like hearing that music for the first time?
It's always a joy, because you write something and then you hand it over, and it takes on a life of its own, and it's done that tonight. That was really beautiful, very, very moving, and of course very different. I mean, in the best possible way, you make something different of it when it's performed live. It has that human quality. Thank you so much.
About one of the Longfellow poems Maxim chose for his cantata, L'Envoi, Longfellow himself commented, "The poem was written in 1825 during my last year in Bowdoin College in number 21 Main Hall, whose windows looked out upon the pine groves to which allusion is made in L'Envoi." We listen to mezzo-soprano Tania Mandzy, baritone Tyler Putnam, and the Longfellow Chorus and Orchestra in the premiere performance of Piers Maxim's Song of the Silent Land.
Thank you.
In the preceding premiere performance by the Longfellow Chorus and Orchestra of Piers Maxim's Song of the Silent Land, we heard mezzo-soprano Tania Mandzy, along with baritone Tyler Putnam, a young opera singer who was born and raised on Shabig Island in Casco Bay.